One other thing to note today, Washington State safety Jalen Thompson will not be coming back for his senior season. He told he lost his final year of eligibility due to a violation of NCAA rules, according to the school. No word on exactly why he won't be returning.